Welcome to another of my videos. This video is about RPCS3 Tekken 6 playing as bosses. So this is done on the PlayStation 3 emulator, and I have ported my mod from the PSP, then ported it from PSP to PS3, and then from PS3 many years ago, which has been done there, I have ported it to PC RPS3 maybe 2 years ago. So this mod basically allows me to play as the bosses and to control the final boss of the game and Azazel and Nancy. Also, this mod allows me to select the stage in where I'm going to battle in time attack and battles like that and ghost battle. It also allows me to set up the health of my character, because Nancy needs a health fix in order not to start being half destroyed when the match starts. Also, I'm able to toggle the gold mod Azazel at any time during the match, switch to his golden version or to the regular version at any time. And it seems like I'm still remembering some stages, some attacks of the boss. Let's see. I remember back in time when I did this on PSP, Tekken just came out on the PSP, and I was always saying that I will make the boss playable. I will make Azazel completely playable. And in about an hour, I already got him playable, but then I have to deal with the DMA. DMA means dynamic memory range, dynamic memory allocation. So it means one thing. It means that the addresses of your mods change. So you have to find a way to make the addresses always found by the cheat device you use. Anyway, this is stuff many of you won't understand and probably will never want to understand. But it was very fun to play as this boss on PSP. Back then I released the codes there. I released them on PSP, and yes, they came, so
Gold Azazel.
People used them, made videos, and it was one of the golden age for modding and making NPC characters playable. I wish now people support mods like these more often, but unfortunately my videos remain with less comments, and well, I want to thank those who support me on Patreon, because they're the ones that truly support my work and they get it. Anyway, so back to this mod. It came then. I made a lot of stuff on the PSP, changed the way the camera is. I make like you fight in the so-called campaign mode, because the PSP version of Tekken 6 didn't have a campaign mode. And I had to basically, you know, kinda make something similar to this battle system. It was very unique, and then I ported this to PSP Soul Calibur Broken Destiny. The angle of the camera, the more additional health to enemies and stuff like that. Even created some custom arena mods where you fight specific enemies in specific order. Then I decided to make this on the PS3 console, but because the limitations of the devices available for modding games back, I was required to make simple stuff, and I couldn't do more advanced stuff like when on PSP, because on PSP it was much more easier for me to access the memory of the game. Then when the Tekken 6 became available on PC via emulation of PlayStation 3, it was easy for me to find how to make the player choose the bosses, then make scripts that find stuff, and yeah, and the results is already seenable.
Azazel.
And to me, honestly, Tekken 6 is the worst game. I don't like Tekken 7 at all. I honestly don't like. I want to thank everybody who enjoyed the PSP version of this mod, and I hope when I'll be able to share this mod public eventually, but not sure when, because I still have to work on it and stuff like that. So thank you everyone, and I will see you on the next video.
Azazel.